Good morning, everybody. Sorry we're running late today. Go on. Go away. Go on, Schneck. Schneck up. There you go. Everybody wants canners warmer. Go, go. Ugh. Okay, snack up. Sorry. Go on, Schneck. Like Circle and Wolf. Cold out here today. All the horses have icicles hanging off of them. My hands are freezing on the walk over here. I feel like this field is always 10 degrees colder than anywhere else for whatever reason. Go away. It's going to take a minute for him to eat up his stuff. So it's going to be a pretty boring little bit here while he eats it all up. Come on, just leave him alone. Everyone was taking a nap before I got here. What's going on? Is your hair frozen into your ear? That's silly. I have to fix that for you, guy. Go on. Me too. The roads were pretty bad coming out. supposed to make it up on his butt. I see what you're doing. You, back up a little bit more, please. There we go. Snack up. You're good. I know he's behind you. If he thinks to do anything, I'll chase him up. Done snacking? You want to move? You can circle it. How are you? Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Go on, back up. Back up. Go way back. Way back. Yeah. You got an itchy forehead? I see. Yeah. That thing just itches, huh? Yeah. I feel it. I know what you're thinking about it. Go on. Give me some space. All right. I'm going to send somebody up here because we're getting too... Go. Too tight. I don't need to get anybody fighting over this. Warmer. You want me to break that up for you? Yeah. There you go, guy. That's the good stuff right there. Get all that. Snack. Back up. Come on, really, just go away. Me too. Go on, go. Snack. All right, I'll get him to go. Go on, go. Go. Check. Finish it. We're almost done. We can do fun stuff. You're so pushy. Come on. Just eat that last little bit and we can get out of here. Weirdo. Go. Go. Come on. Reach snack up. Whoa. Okay, Schnack. Come on, Schnack it up. You're being picky. You're being picky. Trying to avoid the stuff. Alright. I got most of it. I'm dumped the rest. Don't want anybody getting too much armor. Okay, what do you think? Should we let the sharks have at it? Good luck, sharks. I'm freezing. How about you, mister? Take a couple photos. Horse in the snow. Work it. Oh, he's working it. See those eyes. I see eyes. Do some training. Hang out. Let's go. Okay. Everyone's a little brain dead from the cold, myself included. Ah, aren't I a little brain dead? You have that icicle hanging off of you. It's like you're an icicle farm or something. Huh. Wanna do some stuff? You circle? Oh my gosh, you're so good at that. And you. Yeah, take it easy. Would you like to take a bow? Whoa, where's my horse going? Something bothering you back there? Ow. Ow. And bring your nose all the way up. Touch. And get that nose up more. Good horse. Here we go. Steve Allen. Is this here? Oh, it's a good year. Okay. Let's move so no one's standing beside you while we try and do stuff. See if I can capture him making that face. He's thinking about what got him to click. Come here. Oh, he's thinking about chasing off it. Got this. Touch. Good job. Remember Monster? Touch. Monster. Yeah, good job. We haven't done that in a long time, have we? Touch. Monster. Click. Alright, nice. Probably been a year since we did any of that. Let's go. No yeehaw in there. No. No, you don't got no yeehaw? Probably smart on this. Touch. No, it's okay. It's just your thing. Monster. Touch. Wrong one. Good. Touch. Monster. Yeah, foot. That's a good foot. That's a really good one. Can you do this side? Oh, careful. She poked it. Monster. Put. Oh, very nice. Oh, very nice. Yeah, very good job. Hang out. Put. You had it. Put this guy up. Very nice. And his back foot. We're just doing easy stuff since it's a little tense today and everybody's. Get this off there for you. There you go. Very good. Mobbing around trying to get his treats. This one? Foot? Good man. And it's cold. You just don't want to make things harder when there's already a lot of other stuff going on. Make it easy. Your hair looks kind of amazing today. I gotta say, guy, it's just really pretty pattern going on over here. It's just a feeding trough. Don't fear it. We relax while they play with it. What do you think? Well, I don't know. It's pretty scary. Good choice. Relax. See if that's non-verbal. Look at that. No hand or nothing needed, just verbal. What choices you're making. Bow? I don't know if that one, I think that one means a cue. Take a bow? I'm thinking. Let's see if we can put that on verbal. Bring that nose up. Val? So that's verbal and hand cue, two cues. Val? I'm going to try and fade him. It's hard with another horse right there who might be rude to him. Please just go away. Want to try that again? Val? Bow. Oh, started into it. I'll take that, kind of. That's stomp. What? I know, I got treats. Bow. Yeah, bring your nose up. Oh, you had it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. There it is. All right, so I need to go back to pairing it a bit more. Val? It's like horse. All right, back off. Let's try this one. Stomp! Oh, now you're going to bow? There's your stomp. You're just tired, I know. I can tell. I'm tired too. Here, let's do a little recall and we'll call today. No reason to keep training a bunch when he's not super responsive because he'll just make the other time. Yeah. Hey, careful. Look out here. Bump. Stomp. You got that? That was a good sigh. Yeah. Yeah, I think it's a lot to expect him to be able to do that from in front. I need to work on that, huh? So much stuff to work on, huh? Relax. Like, stop telling me, Mackenzie, I don't want to be on film today. I just want to be a horse. Leave it. Don't pull on that, please. Tanner, leave it. There you go. Good horse. Take it. I'm gonna wave it around. Yeah, there you go. Go on. Leave him alone. Leave him alone. Back off. Yeah, that's better. Alright. Let's do one more recall. Come on. Yeehaw! You gotta yeehaw a little. Through the snow. Yeah. Come on. You're not having it too slick. That's fair. Fist bump. Relax. Very good. All right. I think that's going to do it for us today. I'm too cold. He's too cold. We're both too tired. I don't want to lose ground to that. I just dropped my clicker. There it is. But we got him wormed. We had a little fun. You got a little bit extra stuff for your belly, huh? Remember this? That's a good one. Come on. Go get it. Come on. Yeah. Is that fun? You gonna do it this way? Watch this. Touch. A circle. It's just this. Now, is that too weird? Is that too weird? Yeah, that was fun. All right, that's all my treats. We're going to call it a day. I'm probably going to hang out for a second and take a couple more photos of him. Thanks, everybody, for watching. I'll see you probably on chat. Jamie and I are going to be going over some stuff with the computer, so they might be up and down after this a little bit. Thanks for Camlap and Jamie. Thanks to everybody for watching. See you in a bit.